All right, everybody, welcome back to Breakers Anonymous. We are getting underway with our 2012-2013 Topps Chrome Mixer. We got three boxes of each. I'm going to have a good time ripping it. Not so much fun sorting it, but we'll get through it. Don't worry. And make sure you guys go check out Sports Center Cards. R90's running a breaking website out of their brick and mortar shop. He does an amazing job, so please go check him out. But without further ado, let's get it on. Any requests on which order I should go in? Should I do 2012 first, 2013 first, one of each? What do people want to do? Base card? It's just the normal card. Like the non-auto, non-patch cards. Alternate? All right. That's how they're set up. So we'll just go left to right. We're starting with 2013 then. So let's see what we can do. So you got Tavon Austin on the cover. Got a bunch of packs. We might be here a little while. Hopefully you guys are watching some good college games today. All right, so here we go. There I am in the back. Alright, so we're starting with Robert Woods. It looks like we got a blue wave already. So here's Robert Woods. Darius Slay. Russell Wilson. And for the Carolina Panthers, Kawan Short. Blue wave parallel. That's why the blue wave is not numbered. I know the autos are numbered to 50. But for Carolina. Law color in this. Oh, we got a die cut. DeAndre Hopkins, Kobe Hamilton, Ed Reed, and your die cut of Justin Hunter for the Tennessee Titans. Going to the Titans. Congratulations, Titans. I'm not really into die cut cards for some reason. It's just a personal thing. Like, I really love booklets. I know a lot of people don't like booklets. Not a huge fan of die cuts, though, for some reason. Just a personal thing. I guess we got a mini for the Minnesota Vikings. Cordarrelle Patterson. So there's a nice mini. I haven't seen actually these yet. That's a nice one. Then you got Kawan Short again, Dougie Martin, and Clay Matthews' base. Yeah, so your parallels, at least for Topps Chrome, also in Bowman Chrome, they'll have different color borders, and they're normally limit, like they're like shorter print cards than your normal base cards. There's Josh Boyce, New England Patriots, Tony Romo, Refractor, Matthew Stafford, and Jay Cutler. That's kind of a nothing special pack. Oh, we got another parallel coming up for the Kansas City Chiefs. Tyler Bray, Luke Jokiel, Ray Rice, and for the Miami Dolphins, Deion Jordan. I think this is the 84 parallel. Deion Jordan, Miami Dolphins. Ooh, nice little postcard look on the back. How's my Lattimore collection going? I haven't been able to add to it too much. I am trying to look for that. So I have two out of the five booklets from Inception, but I'm trying to do his nameplate. So I'm missing one from the nameplate, I think. I haven't seen the other three, but So I own 2 out of the 5. I'm trying to get especially one more, but I can't find it. So that's why I keep tweeting out about it. But I want to grow that. That would be the center stone of my collection. Lattimore collection, that is. All right, for the Cleveland Browns, Mingo. Star Lutelele for the Panthers. I'm not quite sure how to say that. We got Earl Thomas and All-Pro Jacoby Jones for the Baltimore Ravens. All right, there's actually quite a few packs. I might burn through these a little quicker than what I've been going. Chris, what's going on? Oh, we got a pink border coming up. David Amerson, Cam Newton, Dez Bryant, pink border of John Bostic for the Chicago Bears. Come on. There we go. So there you go. 333 out of 399. Going to the Bears. Yeah. No, I mean I like the way Tox Chrome does it. It's cool to put, like, you know, a throwback. And I'm glad they don't do the same year, you know, every year. They just alter it. Andrew Luck, Jared Allen, nothing there. CPAT, Stedman Bailey, Darren Sproles, Carson Palmer. Who do you guys think the auto is going to be in this box? Any guesses? Because you get one auto per box. DJ Swearinger, Houston, Roddy White, Troy Polamalu, Michael Crabtree. We're doing 2013 and 2012. Jamie Collins, Quinn Penn parallel for the San Francisco 49ers. You got Josh Freeman, Creamsicle, and 1984 Mike Glennon for the Tampa Bay Bucks. Just traded this team away. Congratulations, Bucks. Going to Tom. I don't know, my camera doesn't want to focus today. The problem with the issue with the Topps Chrome is they're so shiny. It makes it hard to focus because all the light. It's hard to get good angles. Maybe I should try and turn off a light. Maybe that would help. Let me know if it gets too dark. Well, I know who the auto is. Mike Leslie, Gavin Escobar, Chris Long, and we have a redemption. It's gonna be a good one. Rookie autograph military parallel. That's gonna be low numbered. Robert Woods for the Buffalo Bills. Robert Woods, not bad. I'm glad it's not a base autograph. This one's going to be a nice card, guys. I think it went to... Did it go to you, Tom? Oh, no. Tom had one. I think it might have went to Ben. I think Ben had the Bills. Congratulations. Yeah, that's a sick one. Military? Yep, USC guy. Oop. Got another mini, Ryan Nassib for the New York Giants. Quinn Penn, Larry Fitzgerald, and we have a prism refractor of Cameron Wake for the Miami Dolphins. It's kind of hard to see. You'll see the prism, kind of. Dante Jones, Jonathan Hinkins, London Fletcher, Matt Schaub, nothing there. Niall Davis, Patrick Willis, Elvis Dumervil, Luke Kuechly. Luke's been tearing up this year. And we might have a dyke. Oh no, we got a tall boy. And you can see it's going to Minnesota. So we got Tavares King, Cordarrelle Patterson, a lot of CPAT today already. Yeah, I might be having trouble because I'm shooting in widescreen. Maybe I should have shot in standard. Cordarrelle Patterson for the Minnesota Vikings. Percy Harvin, Tony Romo. Nothing in that pack. Nope. Got another parallel coming up. Look at this. So we got a parallel, then a black border, then a 1984 border. So we'll see how this goes, huh? So we got Marquise Goodwin for the Buffalo Bills. Bills getting some nice hits already. Black border of Justin Hunter going to the Tennessee Titans. And then you got Andre Ellington going for the Arizona Cardinals. So black border. That's going to be even lower number. Don't forget the pink was at a $3.99. We got black to $2.99. Justin Hunter. So that's actually, Justin Hunter was a die cut as well. But that was a cool pack. I mean, for not having an auto pack, having three parallels in one pack, that's pretty cool. Tavares Frederick, Zach Dysart, Patrick Willis, Brandon Marshall. Blah, 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 blah. Nothing special there. All right, we got a parallel coming up. And for the San Francisco 49ers, Marcus Lattimore. I wonder if he's going to be able to play this season at all. I know they're being cautious with them. But I'm hoping he turns into the next Frank Gore, but we'll see. It's hard to tell. He's always been injured, so you never know. And that's how we're closing out box number one. So what do you guys think of 2013? We think 2012 can top it? No, I don't have the 49ers. Do I have the 49ers? I don't know. I thought you might have them, card. Let's see. Let's check the blog. Oh yeah, I do have the 49ers, awesome. So let's see what we can do in 2012, guys. All right, starting out with military, Chandler Harnish, the other QB for the Indianapolis Colts. Camel border, this one's at a $4.99. $4.99. Nothing there. What's going on, Diehard? Thanks for coming out. I'm just gonna spin through some of these. Let's get back in focus. Never seen this before where the camera didn't want to focus again. All right, Casey Hayward, Doug Baldwin, Prism Refractor, Carson Palmer, Darren Sproles. Yeah, well, I got two cases of 20. I got two cases of 2013. I still have a sealed case of 2012. So a lot of chrome coming. But that being said, I don't know if I can keep breaking it if I have to eat a lot of spots. So we'll see. Hopefully they can sell. So hopefully I can do a lot of these. I mean, everyone likes chrome. I've never heard anyone say they don't like chrome. All right, we got a tall boy coming. Janoris Jenkins, RG3, rookie card. Too bad it's not an auto. Followed by a Teach Me How to Dougie. Going to Tom. Congratulations, tall boy of Doug Martin. That's who you're looking for in Fred Jackson. All right, so we got your Doug Martin out of the way. We can't really get my Giovanni in this year, but we'll get it in the next box. I feel it. Andre Branch, Vic Ballard, Rashard Matthew, and Michael Turner. Nothing there. Ronnie Hillman. I think this might be the only running back that likes to fumble more than Lamar Miller. Ooh, look at this. Haven't seen this card yet. Lions, Matthew Stafford. Reprint. Going to the Detroit Lions. That's a cool looking card. And Ndamukong Suh and Tom Brady. So no auto yet. But it's coming. One per box. You got a Kendall Wright parallel. A lot of Tennessee hits so far. We got Justin Hunter, Kendall Wright, rookie card, Luke Kuechly, defensive rookie of the year, Tommy Streeter, tall boy of Dwayne Allen for the Indianapolis Colts. I think he's currently injured. And Luck still can win games without his top two receivers, which is crazy, especially because I don't think their O-line's very good. But Luck is definitely a beast. The only one not going through a sophomore slump. All right, we got Egnude, Terrence Ganaway, Marvin McNutt, Von Miller. So who do you guys think is the Michael Egnew of 2013? Like, which cards do you keep getting of someone worthless that you hate? I would vote for Tavares King, I think. Stephen Hill. Ooh! Gold of Egnew! Gold border of Michael Egnew. This guy will haunt me forever. At a 50. Low number, guys. At a 50. Michael Egnew. Well, if you know anyone who collects Egnew, let me know. Did I do the rest of these? Base. No fun. All right, we got Cam Johnson. Parallel of Joe Adams for the Panthers. Ahmad Bradshaw, Mike Wallace. Marvin Jones, Cordy Glenn, and the QB nobody wants, Brandon Whedon for the Cleveland Browns. Let's see if they can win tomorrow. And Chris Johnson. Still no auto. We'll see if it's coming up. Antonio Gates refractor. We got some color. We got a pink coming up. Any hockey? No, I don't do any hockey. If you want to do hockey, you should check out Sports Center Cards. Oh my gosh, you gotta be. They're just messing with me now. This is the worst box ever, I'm not gonna lie. We got a gold Michael Agnew and now a pink Agnew. At this point, you might as well just go for the rainbow. Base. I can't believe I got double Agnew. Like, it could have literally been anyone else. Base. More base. Yeah, I'll throw an occasional basketball here and there, but I have trouble filling as it is. Ooh, nice. David Wilson for the New York Giants. Refractor, 37 out of 99. First time we pulled a numbered version of this parallel. 37 out of 99. Dude, if the auto is Agnew, I'm gonna be so upset at Tops. I'm gonna have to write them a letter. Like, how come it's always like Agnew or something it never happens like with an Andrew Luck or an RG3, right? That would never happen where you get like that many parallels of the same person, Bernard Pierce. Only with Agnew. That being said, well, I don't want to jinx it, but I was thinking it might be Cyrus Gray. That's the only thing that can make this worse. Stephen Hill. Is the auto going to be in the last pack? How is this possible? Yeah, I'm going to ask for a refund. I'm going to say, look here, Tops. No more Agnews, please. Alright, only four packs to go for this box, still no auto. The way things are going though, it probably is an Agnew auto. But we shall see. We got a die cut coming. Courtney Upshaw. Oh my gosh, you are kidding me! Really? Really? Michael Agnew, really? Alright. I'm putting in the request. We want a refund. Or the Tops put out, just give me all these Agnews because the auto is going to be sick. You think they make up for it with the auto? Alright, we got some Posey in the house. Two packs, still no auto. Auto's coming. Oh man, I'm gonna scare away all these new guys today. Bringing this type of mojo. Oh! And then I guess here's the auto. Ryan Broyles, Detroit Lions. I didn't think this guy was live. Just a base auto. Nothing to write home about, to be honest. Ryan Broyles. The Detroit Lions. And we got base and base. Well, it wasn't a negative. But it wasn't anything great either. Jarius Wright. That's it for 2012. I think 2013 was better. What do you guys think? So, sorry, just gonna move some of these cards out of the way. Stacks are piling up here. All right. Well, let's go back to 2013 then, huh? Nah. All right, let's bring the mojo back. Keenan Allen, Percy Harvin, Santonio Holmes, Mike Wallace. Right? You'll never see that type of box All right, we got a blue wave coming up. You'll never see that type of box with an Andrew Luck or something, you know what I mean? Blue wave, Darius Slay for Detroit Lions. Could you imagine though if that Agnew was a Andrew Luck instead, or an RG3 or a Russell Wilson, like how crazy it would be? Kevin Minter. Then we got a mini of Aaron Dobson for the New England Patriots. Pat's getting on the board. Torrey Smith, Von Miller. Let's get you some parallels of those guys, Carmonopoly. Tyrann Mathieu. I just hit his auto, pretty cool. Matt Scott, Antonio Gates, Tyler Eifert, Cincinnati Bengals, 84. TJ Graham signed. I know I still have some blue wave packs coming from 2012. I forget who the redemptions were though. I didn't really care about the player, I care more about the blue wave pack. Those are more exciting. Because I didn't, you know, if I had a Russell Wilson redemption, then I'd be excited about the Russell Wilson, but my redemptions were nobody's. Jordan Reed, Cecil Shorts, Dwayne Bowe, and a prism of Trent Richardson on the Browns. So this will actually go to the Browns, even though he's on the Colts now, but he's in a Browns uniform and Browns card. Trent Richardson. Yeah, I'm surprised he's in a Browns uniform, because in the, well, I guess we did Panini last break. When we did the, what did we just break? When we broke the Limited, he's in a Colts uniform already. Toss mustn't have gotten their memo. Yeah, I think so. I don't know why. He's killing it. I actually have him on Fantasy. Tyrann Mathieu, that is. Nothing there. Doesn't look like we're getting all the parallel love like we were in the first box. Marcus Lattimore rookie card. Yeah. Manti Te'o. Nada. And Cordarrelle Patterson. A lot of CPAT tonight. I can go for a CPAT auto. Alright, Giovanni Bernard, Geno Smith, Jason Witten, Blackman. So you think Blackman's finally going to stay off the drugs? Man, that guy gets me so upset. He has so much talent. And he's getting paid millions of dollars. But you can't stop doing the drugs? I don't know. So I'm done PCing Blackman. I said I'm done with him. John Jenkins. And we got die cut Aaron Dobson. Second sighting him. We also got the mini of him in this box. That's a pretty cool looking parallel. But again, I don't like die cuts. What do you guys think about die cuts? You guys like die cuts, or you guys fan, not a fan? Desmond Trufant. Then we got Andre Ellington for the Arizona Cardinals. Ooh, and then we got a sepia parallel of Andre Ellington. Nice for the Arizona Cardinals. He's actually tearing it up. 29 out of 99, Andre Ellington. You like die cuts? I don't know. For some reason, I don't know. They don't appeal to me. But to each his own. Like, I like booklets a lot, but I think a majority of people don't like booklets. But I'm like, what's there not to like about booklets? Nothing in that pack. All right, Zach Ertz, Tavon Austin, Randall Cobb, and for the Miami Dolphins, Mike Gillislee. Not bad. Haven't hit the auto here yet either. And we're coming down to the last quarter of the box. Chris Harper, Champ Bailey, Whedon. Well, let's get some more color. Let's get a good auto. Let's do something. Justin Pooh, Frank Gore, Flacco, Navarro. Oh yeah, we had a Joe Flacco autograph yesterday or a couple days ago. Well, all right. Here's the auto just on top. Oh, it's because the pack's backwards. Here, let me flip it around, then we'll get to it. All right, Eric Reed, Landry Jones, Adrian Peterson, and here's your auto for the Seattle Seahawks, Christian Michael. This is a nice one. Going to the Seattle Seahawks. You probably wanted Russell Wilson, but this one's not that bad. If it will ever focus. Christian Michael. This one is number 2600. 114 out of 600. Congratulations! I think that's going to you, right, Card Monopoly? There you go. It's a nice one to have. All right, we got a mini tall boy coming. And it is for Pittsburgh, Landry Jones. Does he throw a football with a ring on his finger? Well, odd, is he married? Not that I care, but it's odd that you would wear a football or have a wedding ring on when you play football. Is that normal? I feel like that's not normal. You can see the ring there. Anyway, Landry Jones, Pittsburgh Steelers. Congratulations. Some Patrick Peterson, Anquan Boldin. Nothing there. Deion Jordan, Eddie Lacy for the Green Bay Packers. Parallel. Bijan Werner, gold. This one's out of 50. Not bad. Wish it was someone else, but Bijan Werner for the Indianapolis Colts. Gold border. And we got 1984 Ryan Nassib for the New York Giants. Jonathan Banks, here we go, Reggie. And that finishes box number 2 from 2013. Let's go to 2012. So far, I would have to vote 2013 has looked better than 2012. But this box can change all that. It just takes really one card, right, to change everyone's opinion on how a break's going. So let's see what we can do. Prism of Jared Allen. Givens, Jenkins, Matthews, Andre. All right, we got a mini coming, or a tall boy. And for the St. Louis Rams, Chris Givens. Chris Givens, Tallboy, and Jared Allen. We hit a Russell Wilson. Let's do it. Kobe Fleener, Stephen Hill, again, Adrian Peterson. Russell Wilson's a redemption too. I remember we hit him in the, I think the last box of case one, I think we hit a Russell Wilson. Redemption, base auto. T. Rich, Lena Refractor. Cons. Then Camo Refractor of Greg Childs for the Minnesota Vikings. I think I actually might have this one already. $4.99. There you go. $4.99. Greg Childs going to the Vikings. New stadium, huh? Ty Hilton, T.J. Graham, Doug Baldwin, Vincent Jackson. Reuben Randall for the New York Giants. Alright, we got a die cut of Ryan Broyles. Why not? We haven't hit the auto in here yet, have we? Shay McKellen. Not a. Broyles again. Here we go. And a super messy autograph for the Cincinnati Bengals, Mohamed Sanu. Horrible autograph. Just a regular, not even a refractor. Base auto for the Cincinnati Bengals. Base, base, base. Then for the Arizona Cardinals, Michael Floyd. How's Floyd doing this year? I haven't really been keeping up with Cardinals minus Matthew, but I'm only looking at defensive stats. Oh, and we got a pink of Kobe Fleener. Surprised it wasn't Agnew. This one's out of $3.99. $3.99. Like a man. Brock, Craig, blah, blah. All right, so far I think 2013 is winning. And for the Cleveland Browns, Trent Richardson, tall boy. I always feel like with these dreadlocks, he reminds me of the Predator. Ray Rice. Chris Givens, another parallel. Probably break 1,000 yards. Is which one a refractor? We got a black border next, but which card? Are you talking about the Trent? Holy crap, you are correct. Like a hawk, Card Monopoly, like a hawk. This is the refractor version. I couldn't even tell in person, but now that I'm looking at it again, it is the refractor. Trent Richardson out of 99. Refractor tall boy. Good thing cards here. Alright. Now for the black border, Ryan Matthews for the San Diego Chargers. It's not going to focus, but at a 299, Ryan Matthews, black border refractor. Yeah, base and base. Yeah, I mean, T-Rich hasn't been playing that great. I'm not quite sure if it's O-line problems. But he doesn't look that great. I mean, I'm pretty sure he's losing the starting job, too. And I actually have a bunch of T-Rich redemptions because he didn't sign everything, but I'm waiting for those to come in so I could trade them away. We got Mini coming, some Dougie Martin, rookie card, TJ Graham, and TJ Graham, tall boy. So this one looks regular. You let me know if I'm wrong, Card Monopoly. I'll check it for you. TJ Graham, tall boy. Percy Harvin. Sanu, Khalil, Kendricks, Refractor, JPP. I mean, he's having less success running than the other nobody. Bob Greasy. With the old Dolphins logo, now that they've changed the Dolphin. LeSean McCoy, Ryan Matthews. Michael Kendricks, Nick Foles. LeGarrette Blount, Tim Hightower. So that was second box of 2012. I still think 2013's winning. That might have closed the gap a little though. So here we are, onto our last box of 2013. Hopefully we can get a boom. We got a blue wave coming. So Jonathan Banks for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Congratulations, Bucks. So now can we get a blue wave auto is the question. Mini, for the Philadelphia Eagles, Zach Ertz. Cam Newton, Roddy White. Kansas City card, Adrian Peterson refractor, all pro. This is not Aaron Rodgers, but Jordan Rodgers. Kind of looks like him, to me at least. Zach Stacy, Jamal Charles, and for the Philadelphia Eagles, Matt Barkley. Philly getting some love. Foles and Barkley hit. So what do you guys think about the Denver-New England game tomorrow? Who takes it? And Prism of Tyler Wilson. Prism Refractor. For the Oakland Raiders. At a 260. I think Denver wins, personally. You two card? You're taking Denver, huh? That's what I would take. I mean, but I don't know if it's like a too obvious, you know, when you think something's too good to be true. It normally is. And for some reason that happens in sports. Like, I thought the Saints would blow out Atlanta. And, I mean, Atlanta was close to winning that game. So I'm wondering if the same thing's gonna happen. Like, I think Denver should run all over New England, but we'll see. EJ Manuel rookie card going to the Buffalo Bills. Tyler Wilson. Tony Gonzalez, all pro. And Eddie Lacy for your Green Bay Packers, 84. Manti Te'o. Adrian Green Refractor. We got the auto coming up, and it is for the Buffalo Bills, not spreading the love around, Marquise Goodwin. Pink border parallel. Going to the Buffalo Bills at a 75. Congratulations, Bills. I don't even think Ben's in the room right now. You got a free spot. And look at that, he's just cleaning up. Robert Woods, Marquise Goodwin, they're both parallel autos. RG3 from 2013. And a die cut, Andre Ellington. Rookie card die cut. Cardinals. Cards are a little bowed. Yeah. Bills do. Bills are one of the better teams to get. for 2013. All right. We got Marcus Wheaton for the Pittsburgh Steelers mini. Vincent Jackson. And a black border of Brandon Whedon. This is a 2013 product, guys. We got black border of Brandon Whedon. It's out of $2.99. Money ball. We got Tavon Austin, finally hit the guy on the cover of the box. Tavon Austin, St. Louis Rams. Peyton Manning in a Denver uniform and Matt Ryan. You're saying that black border actually looks good with the picture? Yeah. Yeah, sometimes the black border, you know, like the pink border, they don't always match. But yeah, that weed didn't actually kind of look good. Barkley, Gronkowski, refractor. Aaron Dobson. Camo of Demaryius Thomas. And Le'Veon Bell. Let's see. Camo out of $4.99. Going to the Denver Broncos. Nothing there. Oh, it's going to be a great game. Have fun. Got Marcus Wheaton for the Steelers. We got Le'Veon and Marcus Wheaton now. Wonder, I forget if we hit the Landry Jones of the 84 parallel. You can have all the Steelers. Up in there. And last pack of 2013. We got Marcus Hunt, Cincinnati. Reggie Wayne, refractor. JPP, and Greg Jennings. So that's it for 2013. We got one more box of 2012. Let me move some of these cards around and we'll get right to it. Card Monopoly, do you know if the redemptions come with a blue wave pack this year? I haven't really looked into it. Like last year, or is it, are you just getting the redemption? FT Dub, what's going on? So, last box, guys. Good luck. Yeah, because the blue is already in here. Parallel Mike Wallace, or Prism Refractor, sorry. That's about 216, I think. Keyshawn, Ryan Tannehill rookie card, Darren McFadden, and Steven Jackson on the Rams. Nick Toon, Nick Foles, and for the Houston Texans, Devere Posey. And Jimmy Graham. Now I gotta check all these tall boys. I keep thinking I might be a refractor because they kind of look the same. Lamar Miller, Dwayne Allen. Here we go. Washington Redskins, RG3. Nice parallel. Congratulations. And then last base is Arian Foster. Andrew Luck rookie card. So hit the RG3 parallel. Andrew Luck rookie card. What else can we do? Dwight Bentley, Eli Manning refractor, Willis McGahee. Melvin Ingram, Bruce Irving, Peter Kontz, Greg Jennings. Oh, and we got a one of one printing plate. Actually, first printing plate I've hit in Topps Chrome. AJ Green for the Cincinnati Bengals. Printing plate. Pretty cool. We got base and base. This box is looking better. Justin Blackman, Mohamed Sanu. Blackman. DeVere Posey. Getting multiple parallels of him in this box so far. John Baldwin, Reggie Wayne. And for the Philadelphia Eagles, Nick Foles. This is just your base autograph. I imagine Nick Foles' prices have been going up recently. So not a bad one to hit. Nick Foles, going to the Philadelphia Eagles. Congratulations. Then you got base, base, base. You had a quick parallel there. Think I should get it graded? Nope, we got a pink border of Jerron Kreiner, Oakland Raiders. The $3.99. And Romo and Newton. Joe Adams, Michael Floyd, Stephon Gilmore, Anquan Boldin. We got a sepia of Lamar Miller for the Miami Dolphins. Is that a 99? You think there's anyone out there that has like all the sepias or all the any border? Like, I know you can do rainbows with a certain player, but you think anyone collects the base set of parallels? That'd be crazy. Roddy White, Christian Ponder. card. We can always trade for it. Don't forget, I love trading. T. Rich on the Browns. I'm always open to trading card, you know that. And we got a military. Matt Khalil. Some Vikings love today. Out of $4.99. Matt Khalil. So that's two military borders for the Vikings, right? We got a mini coming. And Isaiah Pede. Isaiah Pede, tall boy. Trent Richardson rookie card. Not sure you have much I want, huh? Don't know what to tell you. Just find me, hey! Find me that Lattimore rookie card I need, the booklet, and then I'll just give you the fulls. I don't know where, I haven't seen it yet anywhere. I check almost, well, I check like every weekday on eBay, and then Ruben Randall parallel, and then kind of COMC and just online on the week, or like once a week. But I haven't seen that book pop up yet. But guys, that's kind of it. Kind of an uneventful end to the 2012-2013 Topps Chrome Mixer. But appreciate everyone coming out. And we have plenty of breaks listed for tomorrow. We don't have Chrome listed, but we do have Sterling, and we have a nice little mixer. The mixer actually has some Chrome in it. I might throw in an additional box. We'll see. Nah, you just want everything, Shredder.